Everyone, happy Karwa Chauth. Today I want to share celebrate festival, celebrate life. So whenever we celebrate any festival, we bring lot of happiness, lot of joy into our home because we dress up, we cook good food and we play good music and we decorate our home. So that bring lot of good vibes in our family, right? And also we meet our family as well, and it's a great chance to meet our family and to grow love in the family, right? So because of course everybody is busy these days, but if we do small things, it make a lot of difference in our life, right? I think life is all about creating wonderful memories. So though I'm single and I have not kept any fast today, but still I'm celebrating. I applied mehndi, right? I wore nice suit, and I only wore this suit two times before, so I thought it's a great occasion to wear this suit because otherwise I don't wear heavy suits daily. So yes, that's what I want to share, that celebrate festivals, celebrate festival, celebrate life, right? So it's about the vibe you get in festivals, right? Like lot of lights, lot of happiness, great music, and like suppose you go out simply, like I went out simply to apply mehndi, so I felt really happy, though I'm not fasting nor I'm sure who will be my husband or my king, but still I thought it will be a fun, and my sister kept fast and though she's also not married, but she kept fast, so I went with her, and it was a lot of fun, right? So we applied mehndi, and yes, and that's what I want to share, that we should go ahead and celebrate all festivals. I see, like, because some people are workaholic, so when people are workaholic, they stay away from their families and they think what's the need to go back home, right? Or sometimes they miss their home as well. So that is also the reason. So if we are living with our family, we should be grateful. So though I also fight a lot, because I think it's okay, like when people stay together, of course they fight, but next day we patch up as well. So that's what I want to say, that having family is very important, and celebrate festival with your family, right? No matter which festival it is, right? Spend time with them, have good food with them, and though if you're not living with family, you can live with friends as well. And if you're living alone as well, I see many people live alone as well, you can do it for yourself as well. You don't have to wait for some other person to make you happy. You can dress up for yourself as well, like I dress up for myself, right? So there is no one, but still I love to dress up, and I, because it makes me happy. So you can dress up for yourself as well, and you can go on a date with yourself as well. And I think when you stay happy by yourself, then you attract a right partner and actually a healthy relationship, right? So when you are busy in doing your own work and you are not chasing any person, right? So that's what I want to say, that also the main reason is that because a lot of people tell me that I should get married, blah blah blah. So also the main reason is that because I'm focusing on my business as well, so of course I want to achieve my target first, and then I'll go ahead and think about dating someone or marrying someone, right? So because I don't have time also right now, so I think everything happens at divine timing, and we should not hurry, and right? And marriage is no joke. Everyone should take